Attorney General Bob Ferguson continues to serve the people of Washington State extremely well, as his office strongly enforces the law, protects people's civil rights, and protects consumers. The Walla Walla Union Bulletin.
From the original travel ban to the U.S. Census, environment disputes to U.S. Postal Service cuts, Ferguson has led 34 cases and joined 46 others against the Trump administration. The Seattle Times.
To this point, Washington State has prevailed in 35 of the 36 Trump lawsuits, winning 97% of the cases, including a 3-0 decision by a panel of federal judges appointed by President Trump. The Walla Walla Union Bulletin.
Those lawsuits, Ferguson has defeated the administration over Trump's initial Muslim travel ban, which was far broader than a later version upheld by the United States Supreme Court. Trump's plan to allow 3D printed guns using blueprints illegally disseminated over the internet and 13 cases involving environmental protections, the Columbian.
Ferguson's office also has been prominent in working to protect consumers, and corporations accused of defrauding Washington residents have paid more than $500 million to the state from the Columbian.
Ferguson has expanded the AG's office environmental focus and continues a robust consumer protection practice in the Seattle Times.
He has year after year expanded the number of attorneys in his office with money from settlements and not burdening taxpayers. The Walla Walla Union Bulletin.
There is no issue too big or too small for Ferguson to take on if it's for the people. The Walla Walla Union Bulletin.
Now Ferguson has taken the lead in protecting the Affordable Care Act because the Trump administration has abdicated its duty to defend federal law, the Columbian.
Ferguson's challenger, Republican Matt Larkin, is simply not qualified to be Attorney General. The Walla Walla's Union Bulletin.
Larkin, who has expressed strong support for Trump's policies, criticizes Ferguson for his focus on Washington, D.C. But the state's success in challenging the administration points out the need for such actions. If the administration pursues illegal policies that are harmful to Washington residents, we all benefit from having a forceful advocate in Olympia. From the Columbian.
Larkin is an attorney, but his resume and accomplishments are minuscule compared to Ferguson's, the Walla Walla Union Bulletin.
Bob Ferguson is the clear choice in this race for Attorney General, the Columbian.
We strongly recommend Attorney General Bob Ferguson be elected to a third term, the Walla Walla Union Bulletin.